everyone, this is Samantha with MyShoes.com, and today we're going to talk about one of the easiest trends to wear for the season, and that is wedge sandals. And wedges kind of took a backseat to other trends for the past few seasons, but with all of the platforms that we've been seeing, it's carrying over to spring, summer 2010 with high wedges that are really cute, easy to wear with a sundress, with jeans, with capris, anything like that. The first pair we're going to talk about are the Michael Kors Juniper Wedge, and these are available in cream and in light gold, both are really great. If you have very fair skin, it's sometimes difficult to find a nude sandal that blends with your skin tone, that, you know, creates that nice long lean line. These in cream are perfect for that. They have just a little bit of shimmer, so they warm up the skin a little bit, but they aren't, you know, a really strong nude or color that has a nude with a lot of pink undertones that can sometimes, you know, not flatter every skin shade. And then the gold, like gold, are just really fantastic. That's my favorite one from the Juniper Wedge. I love these. You could wear these to on a date. You can wear them casually with a pair of jeans, and then they would also look great with like maxi dresses, like just peeking out, adorable. The next one we are looking at are the Liggy from the company called Naughty Monkey, and these incorporate two trends: woven things that we're seeing on bags, on shoes, on even like cuffs and things like that. So it's got woven leather through the top portion of the sandal, and then it also has a huge platform, really exaggerated, with sort of a tribal thing going on with these patterns and all these earth tones, and then it's got a little bit of sequins just like going through there. So you do get that little bit of, you know, glam factor with, but it's still very wearable for day, for everyday. You know, you wouldn't have to be going anywhere fancy to wear these shoes necessarily. These come in like a dark yellow, but then they also come in black. The black, I love it. It reminds me of something Mary Kate Olsen would wear, like kind of kooky over the top, but still super cute. They would look great with skinny jeans and then just some sort of really plain shirt, because it looks really good when you have that long line and then you have this really exaggerated platform at the bottom. You know, it creates a really cool proportion. The last one we're going to look at is from a company called Heritage, and this shoe is called the Volatile, and it comes in gold and in silver. Now, the first two that we looked at, the Juniper and the Liggy, were both those really exaggerated platforms, you know, the thick wedge, really, you know, a bold look that's definitely for somebody who's more fashion forward. The Heritage, it's got just a subtle platform, so you're not, you know, it's not so much of a statement making piece, but they're perfect for everyday. These will be great for like a college student, a stay-at-home mom even, when you want to wear something besides flip-flops or besides like a leather thong type sandal. These are just as easy to incorporate into an everyday wardrobe of capris, of, you know, plain V-neck t-shirts, really simple pieces, but they give you that little bit of glam because they are in either gold or silver. They've got sort of like a link pattern across the top of the toes and then at the back, and then they've got an adjustable sling back closure, so it's comfortable, and it just looks, you know, really cute even with a pair of walking shorts and just some sort of plain one, like a polo style shirt. I mean, you know, that's all you need. You throw on those shoes, a few bangles, a cute bag, you're good to go, and it looks really good. So that is what you know, we're talking about right now, our wedges. You can look on our site, myshoes.com. There are gobs of wedges. I swear, I think there's thousands of pairs of wedges to look at, so you're absolutely sure to find something for you. The way the site works is you find the shoe you like, and then down below we list the best prices that you can find on the web. A lot of our sites that we work with include free shipping, free returns, and it'll explain everything at the bottom of each individual shoe's page. So, you know, just take a look around, see if you find something. If there's anything specific you'd like for us to address in our MyShoes.com videos, you know, maybe prom shoe picks or shoes for a wedding, standing in a wedding, a bride, anything like that, let us know and we will get back to you, you know, with videos about those subjects. And we hope you enjoyed our video. See you next time at myshoes.com. Thanks. Bye.